I hated seventh grade. The highlight that year was November, when once we had a 4-day week and a 3-day weekend, followed by a 3-day week and a 4-day weekend. And waking up on the sofa to the smell of the turkey coming from the kitchen, and the sound of the parade from the TV that my brother had turned on.